The views expressed on Tor Report are not necessarily the views of anyone else, but should be. Any publication or reproduction of content on Tor Report without the written consent of the Commissioner of Tor Nation Productions is prohibited.
And I'm Charles, and you know how things go on around here, so let's get started with Tor Report.
My name is Roger Flagg. I am the library clerk, work with the librarian. She's an experienced librarian. She just came aboard this year, and she's been working in the business for 16 years, I guess, now. Mr. Piller asked me to hold over from last year, so I'm helping through the transition. She didn't need a lot of help, but she doesn't know much about ball, which is a handicap for a while. My job is to assist her in any way I can. I do a lot of the laminating for the teachers and coaches that need permanent stuff or things that can't be destroyed easily. Our primary purpose is to help get the kids established in the library so they know how to research papers, articles, subjects for college. And many of them have had different kinds of training and some had no training at all, so we're trying to educate them that way. They can come in here and they can entertain themselves with games. It's a safe place for the students to be. And we're here to help and train and get them to get to understand books in general. Are there any questions that the staff wants to ask us? If not, we're happy to help any way we can and get them to understand how books work, whether they're online or hardbound.
Here's another This Week in Pictures. I'm waking up to
ready for a fun-filled week of homecoming activities, including the bonfire on Monday night, the parade on Wednesday night, the powder puff game on Thursday, and the big glow-in-the-dark pep rally and game on Friday. And there's the homecoming dance on Saturday. Stay tuned for full coverage next week.
Your SAT word of the week is stem, which is a verb and it means to hold back or limit the flow or growth of something.
Dean tried to remember all the methods he had been taught to stem panic and act rationally.
Chinese words of this week is...
Xiong.
Guo.
Which means...
China!
Here's another video produced by Joshua and Preston.
Yeah, Jay. One goes for the moon, two for the stars, three's for the galaxy and the flying cars, and four goes to my planets, Pluto, Venus, Mars. I remove the scars from the rocks that they pierce the scar, burn them with the hottest flame from the brightest star. Pretty lights and streamlines. Imagine how the world would be to see something this fine. That there's no air in space saying you can die. I don't even have an astronaut suit, yet I'm still alive. I could revise all the mistakes in my rhymes that I wrote between the lines and then make them sound live. But despite the fact I never had time to make time, but my career's on the line, so let me write. But in time, my time waits for no one. Try to ask for help and no one ever shows up. The world, homie, so what? And you know what? I'm better in space, hold up. Put me with the stars and watch it just grow up. Feeling more mature, but never will I grow up. And the music never stops, so I'ma keep the flow up. Space City, here we go up.
With the visionaries, you are able to control other people's minds. This great new product is brought to you by the Tor Report.
I wonder what these can do. Hey, you guys, over there, start dancing. Start dancing.
Thank you for checking out our product. Please enjoy, order, and have a nice day.
You do K-Tor, man?
Yeah, man. I'm ready to all go, right, man. I'm ready and raring, though.
So let's put our headphones on, man.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Bo's in the house.
Ooh. Bo's in the house. Can you start the K-Tor jingle, please?
Start that jingle.
Boom. You are listening to K-Tor Radio, right, Galveston, Texas, the voice of Ball High School.
No, don't touch those.
What's wrong with you, Logan? You out of your mind? What are you doing? Why are you pressing all those buttons? What's wrong with you? Why are you doing that? You stop! You don't do that, Logan! That's not how you do it!
You should listen to your future self, Logan. He seems pretty cool. If you want to use this stuff, take the Dudas instructional course to use this stuff. And yeah, so basically, just listen to your future self. And, I mean...
Are you crazy? Logan, you should listen to your friend. I remember... Is that Kelvin? Yes, Kelvin. I remember him fondly.
So, yeah. You should take this course and not get yelled at by your future self.
Trust me, man. You don't want to get yelled at by your future self. It's pretty bad.
Scene.
How did that even happen?
Have you ever fallen asleep in class and woken up and not known where you are? Watch the tornado zone.
Where's everybody?
Where is?
Oh my god, alright.
Bro, is that my bro Drake over there? Bro, what up, Cup? I see you out there. I was shouting you out right now for you, Drake.
Oh my god, Daniel, is that you? Really?
Hey, bro, what's up? Where you been?
What's up, bro? Drizzy. Where you been, bro?
Oh my god, Devin, what's up, man? I didn't see you in a long time, man. Oh, it's too good to see all y'all. It's too good to see all y'all. Hey, did you see them all?
Yeah.
Guys, come on, get up, wake up, come on, wake up.
I'm Alex, and don't forget to catch me Monday through Friday on The Express. And this weekend, get ready to catch me on the weekend edition of The Express. And stay tuned later this week for the in-between.
Hey, it's Rachel, and in this week's It Matters, I'll be talking about the mini CTE certifications available here at Ball High. Students can get certifications in Adobe, which include Photoshop, Dreamweaver, and Final Cut Pro 10 through digital media, web design, and or audio video. If you would like to be certified in the biomedical pathway, you can take part in medical internships and or scientific research and design projects through UTMB, Texas A&M Galveston, and Rice University. There's also many certifications available in welding, automotive, and or construction technology. These are just a few of a lot more certifications that Ball High has available. To check out just what else we have to offer, look on page 8 of your student planner. These certifications are really important for a successful future, and a successful future is very helpful for a successful career. So be sure to check out all the certifications offered here at Ball and find the one that's just right for you. Why? Because it matters.
Did you know that Galveston Symphony has free tickets for some of the upcoming performances?
Let's take a look.
Students in Galveston County public, private, and homeschool band and music programs are invited to participate in the Galveston Symphony Orchestra free ticket program. The attendance process is easy. Students simply need to let their band director know that they would like to attend. Students receive two tickets, one for the student and one for an adult family member.
The Galveston Symphony Orchestra performs 7 concerts during the season, which runs from September through May. The performances are held here at the Galveston Opera House, located on 21st and Post Office Streets in Galveston, Texas.
Concerts are usually scheduled for 4 o'clock, but several may be scheduled for 7 p.m., so please check the schedule for times. Students are asked to arrive no later than 1 hour before each performance.
And there's no need to be nervous about attending this symphony. Conductor Tron Savarud gives a pre-concert talk 45 minutes before each performance, informing the audience about what they're going to perform that evening. Dress like you would for church or a wedding and come prepared to enjoy yourself.
If you have questions about the Galveston Symphony Orchestra Student Free Ticket Program, please ask your band director for contact information. We'll see you here.
Dog, you remember that one time we made that video for the... Hey, dog, you remember that one time we made that promo for that promo video video?
Oh, yeah, what about that video?
Well, you know, I realized we've been getting flooded with requests, dog. Like,
really? Requests?
Yeah, like crazy.
How things. Much
like,
requests we talking about?
Fat
Whoa!
Stacks, fat
Whoa!
Stacks, all sorts.
All of these requests?
Yeah, man. Like,
whoa,
tons.
So many.
Like, you take half and I'll take half.
All right.
And...
Don't let your club fall behind with all these requests.
Yeah,
send us a request, and maybe we'll actually take the time to film your club and make a promo about it. What's going on?
Hate mail? So send a request.
Send a request. See you.
Any requests?
for club promo. Submit a quest to Dudis Room 2003 or email michaeldudis@gisd.org.
Hey, my good thing is that it's Friday and Moon was having a baby brother.
I love the school.
Yeah.
And I love my friends.
My good thing is that Footloose auditions are next week and it's going to be awesome.
We won last night, freshman. We beat Kincaid and then varsity got a game.
My good thing is that there's a volleyball game tonight. Go to it.
So much for watching this week's episode of Tor Report. Be sure to tweet us at @Tor_Nation.
Thank you guys so much for watching and have a good, fun, and safe homecoming week. See you next time.